Nelson Mandela, it's a great pleasure to welcome into our community a man who bore imprisonment for such a long time with such moral authority that it was only through him, through you, that peace could be made between black and white in South Africa. And your politics and your imagination have opened up for us a new pathway to fraternity. And we thank you and welcome you.